the night.
Follow me.
The place where it can be free.
Because after 1 hour, the dog, who drank no water, can't go outside again. No, she didn't. She was responding to the two people who were coming into the house. Why are they getting so upset? Hey, do what you want until it involves me. Once I'm involved, I'm involved. So it's free choice, free reign for everyone. God bless them all. I'm just trying to do something that doesn't involve you. But now that you've been here, I've become involved. Wow, what am I trying to do? The last 30 minutes of an 8-hour production to finish the painting, to bring the piece so I can go on, and maybe then I can go outside and take the drying clothes that are outside inside. No problem, let me do that. Why don't you guys come in here with the paintbrushes and finish the picture? Live over you stream right now! No. This is why I've done the clothes for the last 2 weeks. I've become involved with the painting, the exhibit, the project, going back to school, my Dollars of Change project, going back to everything, right? Is this new street on live on reality TV? This is reality. This is what happens when you try to get it all done. You have respect for your parents. You have respect for your family. Sometimes your goals, even though you respected them, and you say, I'm going to make time for me and put this into me time right now, for productive purposes, oh, this is business. Everyone else is on vacation. I'm not on vacation. This is my business right now. You're live on reality TV. I told you about it this morning. I said I'm going to do it. You're live. Hi, welcome to live. What are we doing live? We're painting. No, we're not. We're watching people take drying clothes inside. Okay. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for following along. I'm so sorry. You know what? God bless. Number one is family. I guess I may have to stop this broadcast. Happy Memorial Day. Happy Labor Day. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching. See the finished piece at Cigars and Stripes. Thank you so much.